Despite the fact that the wind is extremely strong today, we are going to continue our exploration of Yelagin Island.